Hello, my name is Mrs. Obi. I'm from Nigeria. We've come to Fortis Hospital for BMT. For these, my sons, the three of them, they were diagnosed with sickle cell anemia. And we have, they have undergone bone marrow transplant under the care of Dr. Vikas Dua. And as you can see, they are all doing well. These two, they have done for the full match transplant from their sister's sibling. So, and this my son, he did half match transplant, and it was all successful. To the glory of God. Thank you very much.
So, mommy, if I can add on that.
So, hello, friends. My name is Dr. Vikas Dua, and I am the doctor of these three kids. I'm a pediatric hematologist and a bone marrow transplant physician in Fortis Memorial Research Institute, Gurgaon. So, these three boys all are from the same family, all are brothers, and they came to us with the diagnosis of sickle cell anemia. So, as all of you are aware of that, it's a very common problem in whole of Africa. So, the younger boy, Victor, had a full match sibling donor, means the elder sister was fully matching. So he underwent a match sibling donor transplant. The boy sitting next to Victor, his name is Charles. Charles also had a full match donor in his sister, and that's Rosemary. So Rosemary donated for Charles, but unfortunately there was no full match available for Joseph. But the sisters were not matching with Joseph, so we took mother as a donor. So that was a half match transplant, haploidentical transplant. Now it's been more than 6 months for Charles and more than 4 months for the other two kids. They're doing well, no pain crisis, no chest syndromes, no strokes, and living a normal life. So a message which I would like to give you all who are listening to this: we can very well understand that sickle cell anemia is a very, very big problem in Africa, especially in Nigeria, but it is very much prevalent in Uganda, in Congo, in Cameroon, and Zambia, some parts of Kenya. So don't get disheartened. If any of your loved ones is suffering from sickle cell anemia, then by getting a bone marrow transplant done, which is either a full match transplant or a half match transplant, your child can do well forever. So with that, I would like to wish all these three boys a very best in their life. Thank you, Mrs. Obi. Thank you very much. Thank you. Bye-bye.
We are grateful, Doctor.
Thank you.